Hey everybody, it's Webby91, and I have two packages here from two friends. They're late birthday gifts, and one person I did get something for. His birthday is like a few days after mine. And the other one, his birthday's not until November, so he has to wait for his gift. Ha ha! I really don't know which one to open first. I guess I'm gonna open this one. And there's a reason why I have Edie, and you will see. This I saw on eBay, and I was super excited because this I've been looking for like 2 years, I think. I saw it and was freaking out to my friend, Michael, and he's like, well, how much is it? It was only like five something, and it had free shipping. And he said he would get it for me for a birthday because I had like just bought him a gift on, I think, eBay, like maybe an hour earlier. We pretty much just bought each other things on eBay for our birthday because that's what happens when you have friends who don't live where you live because you can't actually give each other gifts, which stinks. His arrived yesterday, and mine arrived today, and I'm excited, so here we go. It is. Wow, don't even come out. The webkin sloth. Ah, so it's so cute. Story time. 1 year when the sloth came out, which I think it was like 2 years ago, webkins had like a webkins day party on Twitter, and they were doing like trivia questions and stuff and just fun stuff, and they would pick winners by like, I don't know, the first five people or something that would answer. So one of the questions, I think it was like one of the last questions, was what webkins code would you want and why? And I said I wanted the webkins sloth because I think by that time I had Edie already, and I wanted a Joker, which is what I was planning to name him, because Joker is really, really slow. He's from Mass Effect, by the way. He has to move slow because he has to be careful not to break any bones because they're so fragile. Joker has brittle bone disease. He has to move slowly because if he were to move too quickly, basically, he could break a bone. He is in danger of breaking bones all the time, so he has to move slow. And sloths move slow, which I guess is kind of mean to name him after a sloth, but I already did. So I won a code from Webkinz. They gave me a code for a sloth, and I adopted him. So I've had him online, and so Edie and Joker have been online, but they haven't like been in real life. I haven't been able to find one because apparently nobody sells sloth webkins plushes because I didn't want a code because I already had a code. I saw this and I told my friend Michael and he got it for me, and I'm so happy because finally Edie, which is what I named her because she's a signature Normand cow, Normandy. Edie finally has her Joker. And they're so cute, actually. They're like so mismatched, but so cute. It totally fits them because Edie and Joker are mismatched, but they make like the cutest couple ever. And anybody who does not get them together is cruel. Joker is his nickname. It's not his real name. His real name is Jeff Moreau. If you want to know why his name is Joker, I'll put a link to the video where he explains it, because he'll explain it much better than I do, in the description, so you know why they call him Joker. I'm very, very happy about that because Edie has her Joker. So cute. I'll let you two bond over here. So this here comes from my friend slash Canadian adopted brother. His name is Brian, and I've known him ever since I was in high school. 5+ years. Probably 7? I don't know. I've known him for a while, and I actually did meet him once, which was awesome, even though I suck as a tour guide. It's not a joke. He's from Canada, and we talk a lot, and I get irritated because, yeah, that's what brothers and sisters do. He is really like a brother because, like, he's really awesome, and he always wants to help. He's very nice, and at the same time, he irritates me a lot, so definitely like brother and sister that aren't really related. We hadn't exchanged like Christmas or birthday gifts in a while. We used to because money issues with me, because it's not fair for one person to give a gift and the other person not to, so we just haven't. This year I decided that I do want to get him a gift because I feel bad. He is getting me something, he got me something, obviously, and I basically picked it out because I told him what I wanted, and he couldn't find it in the Hallmark stores where he lives, so he just went on Amazon and got it for me. And I'll stop jibber jabbing and show you. It is a Webkinz. You'll find out in like 5 seconds, but it is. Ah! Gosh, dang it. It's the Webkinz zombie pup. Why is it so cute? It definitely looks smaller than it does online. Every video and picture I've seen of it, they look like freaking huge. And I mean, they're big, they're just not that big. Oh my gosh, the mailman just passed by, like kind of looked in the window by accident. He probably thinks I'm a fucking weirdo with all these Webkinz. My new rule is that I don't go outside to make videos with Webkinz until the mailman passes by. Okay. Oh my gosh, so adorable. This face is so cute. I've been so jealous of like Webkinz 96 because she's had a zombie pop, and I'm like, I don't want a zombie foot. Oh my gosh, when I touch it here, it actually does feel like it's got stitches. Oh, that's creeping me out. More story time. I like don't see these as a zombie pup. I see them as like Frankenstein's dog. I'm sorry, not Frankenstein's dog. Like, I guess if Dr. Frankenstein had a dog, maybe he would make it like this. The Frankenstein monster's dog is what I meant. I'm so sorry. People are probably like hating me right now because I'm not stupid, okay? I swear. I don't call the Frankenstein monster Frankenstein. I know that's not true. It doesn't look like a zombie to me. Zombies don't have stitches like that, which are still creeping me out because I did have stitches once. Here. 5 stitches because I was stupid and cut my hand with a chisel because I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. I was watching TV and then slice. So I had 5 stitches. So I know what stitches are like because I've had them. Because I see him as more of like Frankenstein's dog than like a zombie, his name is going to be Adam. That probably makes no sense to you. So let me tell you why. The movie I, Frankenstein is like one of my favorite movies. It's fantastic and I love it. And I bought it the day it came out because I love it so much. The Frankenstein's monster is named by like the Queen of the Angels or the Gargoyle Order. They're like they're angels basically. So I don't remember. I haven't seen it in a little bit, but like the leader, she names him Adam because like Adam and Eve, right? When I saw the zombie pop, I was like, it looks like Frankenstein made a dog. And he made a dog for his monster, right? So I was like, okay, I'll name him Adam because Adam. And also Adam is played by this really hot guy and I don't remember his name, but he's very, 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 very attractive. Okay, I'm blabbering too much and this video is probably going to be too long. I apologize. That is why his name is Adam and he just looks like an Adam and he's just so cute. And Brian, you don't know how happy I am because I didn't think I was going to be able to get this to like way, way, way later, like into the next year. There's his code, zombie pup. There's his butt tag, his W. And seriously, I think this is like tied for my newest favorite Halloween webkins. Like the nightmares are seriously going to have some issues because it's so cute. I love him. I love him. I love him. I love him. So freaking cute. Because I didn't show his, here's his butt tag. And his W is on his bottom foot here. This is a freaking excellent day because I was kind of hoping they'd arrive on the same day, but I had no idea when they were actually supposed to come. And the UPS guy said, I'm not outside of the door, knocked, and I was like, oh, I assumed it was the zombie pup, and bam, both of them. Thank you, Michael, and thank you, Brian. You guys are awesome, and I hope you enjoy your gifts. Well, Brian, when you get yours, and I hope you enjoyed yours, Michael, because it was something you really wanted. I'm going to stop talking now. Bye!